You have a problem with our list of celebrity feuds? We'll meet you out back after the show. Denise and Heather were friends. Then Denise divorced Charlie and started dating Heather's ex, Richie. Remember, I said they were friends. It's Outrageous Celebrity Feud number 7. Denise Richards versus Heather Locklear. Heather and Denise first became friends on the set of Spin City back in 2001. They were both hot. They both had showbiz husbands. They had a lot in common. But by 2006, they had a little too much in common. Specifically, Richie Sambora. Just 2 months after Richie and Heather announced their divorce in February 2006, Richie and Denise were seen out on the town, together. Denise was recovering from her own recent split from Charlie Sheen. As the tabloids like to say, Denise and Richie were caught canoodling.
Can you wait till the penis is cold before you jump in the sack with your friend's wife? Let it cool off a little bit.
Heather stayed mum, but her new boyfriend, David Spade, spoke on her behalf. He said that Heather was home nursing the knife wound in her back.
This is a classic feud. You steal someone's man, and there's gonna be a catfight. And then someone's gonna sleep with David Spade. It gets that ugly real fast.
Heather Locklear went from Tommy Lee to Richie Sambora to David Spade. Every day she gets hate mail from her vagina.
Denise said she was sorry that her friendship with Heather wasn't salvageable. But Richard stopped short of apologizing, saying she couldn't pass it up because she knows how hard it is to meet that great guy. Denise may have stolen Heather's man, but she hasn't stolen her career yet. Unless Denise replaces Heather in the TJ Hooker reunion show.
Like you had your day. You had many days, Heather Locklear. You're on every guy's wall from 79 to like 82. Get off the wall. Give it up. Richards is saying, get off the wall. It's my wall now. You want me on that wall. You need me on that wall.
Heather has no right to be mad at Denise. Once you break up with a guy, he's fair game for your friends. And if you haven't broken up with him, he's fair game for Angelina Jolie.
As it turned out, Denise and Richie dated for a year, then split. Now, if only Heather hooked up with Charlie Sheen, that's an episode of Wife Swap we'd all enjoy.